music, it just connects people in ways that other forms can't. It's so universal. Every culture has their own sort of music, and being with a bunch of people who, musicians, they all like the same thing you do, and even if you have nothing else in common, you always have the music in common, and sometimes that's enough.
Our orchestra is a great place for, you know, making friends and having fun as well as making music.
It's more than just music to me. It's like, it's bigger than that, because like, if you really think about it, you come from all your other classes, and you come to just one class with a bunch of people that you may not be close with, but music kind of brings you together. It's important because it, like, if you play a full orchestra piece with half the orchestra, you don't get the full sound. Like, there's parts in there where like everything's quiet if you're just playing with half the orchestra. But if you're playing with the full orchestra, there's never a dull moment, and everything sounds fuller, and like it's like gears in a car. It just meshes together.
People say classify the orchestra different from the band and different characteristics, but they don't understand when they come together, it's even better than the individual groups.
Right now, the orchestra is working on music for the Christmas concert and some holiday pieces.
Yeah, we've been practicing for months. We started like after school practices from 6 to 9 on Thursdays back in October.
I'd say it's something to see, because we definitely don't play boring music. All the music we play is pretty entertaining.
After a while, playing in front of an audience is really, really fun. It's fun to entertain them.
I really love the sound of the cello and just how it's just like my personality, kind of, I think.
I really didn't like piano that much until I got into high school. And then I figured, hey, I'm high school, try something new, and pick up a trombone. And I found out I really liked the instrument. It was great, and it's just I've become so attached to it the past 4 years.
I play the flute, and my father's actually a music teacher. So I had been exposed to like instrumental music for my entire life, and when I was 4, I decided that I wanted to start playing the flute. As soon as I got to high school, I joined band, and I've been in it ever since.
I play the trumpet. I started in 4th grade. I really don't know what got me started. I was just in school and I wanted to play something. So my mom supported me and let me play. I feel powerful. It's fun to play. I love playing it. It just makes my day. I can play it all day and never get bored.
The conductors here have been nothing but supportive with playing music. They've helped encourage me to be better than I was.
Mr. Bradbury and Mr. Egan are very helpful in anything that you can come to them about, even if it's not directly related to music. Just support in school, and you know, if you have a question about anything, they're glad to answer it.
They're both completely different. Like, one's favorite musician is the Bon Jovi, the other one's favorite musician is Bach. You know what I mean? Like, they're completely different. Their conducting styles are different. They're both amazing people, though. I can't stress that. They're just good people.
The person I really admire in this program is our band director, Mr. James Egan. He's a great man, really. He always pushes us to get ahead. He's truly professional. He's amazing at what he does. And same thing with Mr. Bradbury. They're both great people that have helped other musicians come a long way. Granted, we're not all going to become music majors. I'm probably going to go into engineering, become an Air Force officer, do all those things. But what they try to teach us is that music doesn't have to be a career or a profession. It can just be a hobby or something that you really enjoy doing for the rest of your life. I'm going to probably play music for the rest of my life as a result of it.
Everything from my posture to my knowledge of music to my love for it has just grown. Like, it helped me in so many more aspects of my life than just music class.
I made so many new friends and I learned so many more things. I kind of know a little bit more Italian because of it.
It's like a family. You're with them, you just have jokes, inside jokes, like you would with someone at your house. You're just comfortable.
It's kind of bittersweet in a way where I've met so many people over the past 4 years that I can't walk away from them. They're all my friends. I made great people in this program.
It's such a great experience being part of this full orchestra, and it's sad that this is going to be my last time ever playing with them.
I think people need to come to see this band because, first of all, I think we're pretty good. And second of all, it's just that everybody loves music because it just, like, you know, touches your heart.
Even if you don't know if you have an interest in music, joining this band it could be one of the best decisions you ever made. There's just so many great people here, and it was the best decision I made.
It's pretty important. Schools should have art programs. It can't just all be about math, sciences, Englishes, about the athletics. You have to have some type of arts. Arts help the mind develop. helps mathematics, helps with people skills, you meet other people, it helps build a person, totally. A person can't just be academic, it has to be a well-rounded person. Arts are a big deal.